We're going to move on now to our other guest, who has one of the most popular recordings in America, and it's based on the CB radio fad. And to most people, he's known as the Rubber Duck. To us, he is known as C.W. McCall.
Of June in a Kenworth pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs. We is heading for Bear on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. I says, Pigpen, this here's a Rubber Duck and I'm about to put the hammer down. Tulsa town, we had 85 trucks in all, but there's a roadblock up on the cloverleaf, and them bears was wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper, they even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, says, here's the dub, we about to go a hunting bear. State 44, like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them sitting on scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They brought up some reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars and tanks and jeeps and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke with 1,000 screaming trucks and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus and a chartreuse microbus. Jersey Shore, prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pigpen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Here for C.W. McCall. Come over here, C.W. I love that. Get down from your rig. I understand that you really are a CB operator.
Oh, that's a big 10-4.
That's a big 10-4. And you really are the Rubber Duck.
That's my handle. It says right so on my belt buckle here.
In fact, there's a truck driver made that belt buckle for you there.
Yeah, right here in Nashville, as a matter of fact.
Is that right?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Well, I know you've become a popular favorite with all the CBers.
Oh, yeah, they're a great bunch out there. And all those ratchet jaws out there have kind of picked up on this record for us.
Come on, a ratchet jaw.
Oh, ratchet jaw is a CB operator that just kind of keeps talking and never goes off.
And that's what we're doing right now. So I guess we're two ratchet jaws. Well, we're going to ease right over here to our pretty girl this week. Here to sing for you, The Blanket on the Ground, Miss Billie Joe Spears.